then. Get lit from Madison. You see this sticker right here? Get lit from Madison.
Some of you are probably imagining yourselves as doctors or politicians or even as the business leaders of America. Some of you may have other ideas for your future, such as being a teacher or an artist. No matter how you see yourself in the future, I want there to be one common goal, and that is me, as your Illinois FBLA state president. Hello everyone, I am Madison Dorsey, and I want to brighten your future. Some of you may be wondering how I, one person from DuQuoin, Illinois, can brighten everyone's future. In order to achieve my goal, I will teach all of you the skills it takes to be a leader. I will inspire you to use your skills to give back to your community. And I will be someone you can trust, not just as our president, but as someone you feel you can talk to. But that's a lot to remember. So all of you can get to know it as LIT. L-I-T. Leadership, inspiration, and trust. Your president, I will help our local chapters grow and gain recognition for their accomplishments by sending out newsletters to area presidents and advisors that highlight one chapter from every area and incredible accomplishments that they've finished. I will stay in touch with chapter presidents and advisors to keep tabs on how the chapters are doing and offer any help I can provide. I will encourage and recognize community service because we are an organization based on service, education, and progress. I will strive to listen to every single person in this room and take all of your ideas to heart because I want us to make FBLA and your future as bright as possible. Illinois FBLA, when you're imagining your future, I hope you pick the brightest one and get lit by electing me, Madison Dorsey, as your next state president.
danger.